Moving on, out to Menard, the Yellow Jackets looking for their first win, taking on Ozona. This got out of hand fast. First quarter, Jose Dominguez on the handoff. He is in easily. Ozona takes a 7-0 lead. Later, lines up 13-0. Dominguez again on the carry, weaving his way through traffic. He finds the sideline, and he is gone for another Ozona touchdown. Ozona takes a commanding 19-0 lead. They win this one 46-0.